Far from being superficial, a concern with one's external appearance is deeply ingrained within our nature as humans. After all, a potential mate's attractiveness ranks as one of the top traits of interest to either sex. In addition, research suggests that more attractive individuals might actually earn more in the long term. Fortunately for you, even if you weren't as lucky in the genetic lottery as Brad Pitt, there are a number of tactics you can avail yourself in the service of making the most of what you were given. Here, I will tell you my top 10 tips to help you look like the best version of yourself and increase your share of life's treasures on the next episode of Elegance and Sophistication. Unwanted hair. Yes, nose hair, ear hair, or scraggly hair that's poking out anywhere else on your face isn't sexy. Get rid of excess hair in the areas by using tweezers or an inexpensive gadget like this one. You can get them for like $9.99 at Walmart or CVS. Just pop in a battery and go to town. But if you're a tweezer type guy, make sure that you grasp each strand firmly and pull in the direction of the hair growth. Once a week, check your face for new hairs that might have popped up. If you have unruly eyebrows or an unibrow, consider getting your eyebrows professionally waxed or shaped. It doesn't cost much, and this way you won't end up with any grooming accidents. And for those that still wear a unibrow, honey, you have two eyes. Two eyes, one nose, one mouth. There should only be two eyebrows, not one big brow across the forehead, people. It is 2014, if not 2015, if you're watching this video. There should be no such thing as a unibrow. But if you have it, shave it. They are meant to be two. And to get that buffed look before you go out, make sure you exercise before you go out. When you've got a big night out planned and you want to look your best for it, sneak in a sweat session of a couple hours before your event. Ideally, you should mix cardio with weight-bearing exercises, concentrating on doing reps that engage your major muscle groups, particularly if you're short on time, as this technique will make your muscles look ultra-toned for several hours. Plus, exercising will boost your confidence and give your skin a healthy glow. And don't forget to practice good posture. By standing up straight, you'll automatically look leaner with more defined musculature. You'll also project more confidence, an attribute that most people find very appealing. When you're standing up properly, your weight should rest more on your toes than your heels. Your abs should be taut and pulled forward towards your belly, and your shoulders should be rolled back, popping out the breasts. And don't forget to take care of your mouth. Brush your teeth regularly with whitening toothpaste. Floss every night and whiten your teeth with the home kit twice a year. Everyone finds a healthy set of teeth and gums attractive, and not taking care of your mouth can be downright repulsive. Go one step further and get soft lips by running your toothbrush lightly over them to slough off dead skin. Then, in the morning, apply a non-noticeable lip chap. And switch to a heavy-duty, super-sensitive or super-intensive healing balm before bed. And about these teeth, please do not get those really white teeth. They look fake, and everybody knows. I'm sorry. Two times a year, a nice little whitening tip will make your teeth look naturally white, and that's what people like. And don't forget to invest in skincare products. To ensure that the products you buy will work for you, figure out your skin type. Men with oily or acne-prone skin will benefit from a facial wash containing about a 2% can't say this word. I'll put it down here. 2% this word, acid concentration, while guys with dry skin should seek out a cleanser with a creamy texture. Your skincare arsenal should also include a hydrating moisturizer, an eye cream to reduce any signs of aging, and sunscreen to protect against the damaging effects of UV rays, and an exfoliator to make your skin brighter and help unclog pores by getting rid of debris and dead cells. And remember to match your face to your hair and facial hair. A haircut and facial hairstyle that are based on your face shape can make a monumental difference in your appearance. A square-shaped face, for example, suits most short to medium-length haircuts and can take on a variety of facial hairstyles. Talk to your barber or stylist and employing tricks like a longer front to conceal a high forehead, or strategically growing facial hair to render a soft jawline or a small chin less noticeable. Whatever combo of hair and facial hair you settle on, always take pride in grooming. That means maintaining healthy hair with regular cuts, changing your razor blade often, investing in shaving cream, and making sure your facial hair has sharply defined edges. And make sure you cultivate a classic wardrobe. There are two reasons timeless pieces are the backbone of any stylish man's wardrobe. 1. Assembling a collection of basics, including a navy suit or blazer, a white dress shirt, dark denim, easy-to-layer tees, natural-colored cardigans, and an all-purpose trench. It means that you'll always appear effortlessly elegant. And 2. By adding a trendy item to otherwise classic ensemble, you instantly freshen up your look and come off as if you're having amazing sense of style. And please, people, especially men and women, everybody, wear clothes that fit. You can shell out for all the upscale designer wool suits and cashmere sweaters you want, but if your clothes don't fit you properly, you'll seem like you have more money than style. The biggest mistake men make when it comes to ill-fitting clothing is to favor baggy apparel over a more body-conscious design. Even if you're on the heavy-set side, clothing that holds close to your body but isn't skin-tight is the most flattering. And make sure you know your flaws. Taking an honest assessment of your body and face can go a long way toward helping you make the most of your appearance. When you know your weak points, you'll be able to minimize them or conceal them to your advantage. For example, some clever work on your barber's part can take part of the focus off of a receding hairline. Additionally, accepting your spare tire means you can get rid of pieces that add bulk, such as a double-breasted blazer or other things that just don't work for a big stomach. And start shopping for clothes that create the illusion of a more V-shaped physique, like a two-button blazer in a lightweight fabric. Especially you men out there who are a little overweight, a V-neck will slim your face. I do the double, not the double-breasted blazer, because it's too much wrap in the front, and it just adds bulk. So if you just have the little, double-breasted, just regular-breasted blazer, you're fine with the two buttons. And always make sure the bottom button's unbuttoned. I hate that. And eat and drink right. Make a concerted effort to eat right, and you'll have won half the battle in looking your personal best. Your body is like a machine, and refueling that machine with high-quality fuel will profoundly affect how efficiently it runs, in addition to how much fat you store, the clarity of your skin, and the strength of your hair and nails. There's no magic to it. Just make sure you include plenty of lean protein in your diet from poultry and fish, fill up your plate with green veggies, and favor antioxidant-filled fruit for dessert. Finally, hydrate properly by consuming 8 glasses of water daily. I do hope that these helpful tips can help make you look the best that you can be. Thanks for watching Elegance and Sophistication. I'm Jacqueline St. James, reminding you to keep it elegant and always sophisticated. Bye for now.